final round of group matches in the North Group, the Royal London One Day Cup. And after once, twice and three times from Callum Ferguson, Worcestershire have the early breakthrough.
Beautiful shot down the ground, and they'll fly it all the way.
Gone for the reverse. Excellent hands, very quick through the ball. Excellent shot, that is class. Shot, absolute beauty there. What timing.
Great shot. Beautiful play.
And there we go again.
It's well picked up, really well picked up, and it's gone all the way. A scintillating 100 for Wayne Madsen, his quickest of them.
What a shot, meat to the bat, went a long, long way. They should come back for a third, which will bring up 100. It is the first time that he has 100 in List A cricket. Edge, yes, gone. So finally the breakthrough comes. Clean strike. No matter where the fielders are, they're just going to have to go and pick it out of the crowd.
Straight to the fielder.
Well, that's gone up, and it hasn't gone far enough.
Picked up well. Goes all the way. Yes, come on. Seen the ball touch the glove there, and that in turn has knocked the bail off. Now this should be out. Yep, taken, so no damage done. Really smacked hard by Alex Hughes. Response is to depart. Quicker one from Brown. Shouts of catch, just going to fall short. No, there could be trouble ahead here. Well done from Ben Cox. Another run out and a pretty decent end for Worcestershire. Clubbed away, it's gone very, very high and very, very long.
Well, it's gone up and it's gone all the way. That has been smoked over backward square. Goes leg side again, and that has gone all the way. It's a fifth six for Ricky Vessels. Oh, and that's out of here too.
But that was a fraction fuller, and it has been dispatched straight down the ground. An excellent, excellent century of just 47 deliveries. Excellent bowling, just snuck that one through. And he has gone, the sound of that, you would have heard that at home.
Could be the end, and is a dominating innings, comes to an end. Shouts of catch taken.
Just clip leg side, no man at deep mid wicket, time well enough, boundary, simple shot from Ferguson. Dragged down and punished. Gone, dragged on.
That's really sweetly played. And it brings up Callum Ferguson's half century. Walloped away. And it's gone all the way.
Must be gone. Oh, he's hit that well. Again, going leg side, going long. Brilliant. Oh, my Lord. It's short, it's thumped away. And it is a brilliant century. Finds the boundary again, 3-4-3. Oh, he's got him. Ross Whiteley won't be carrying a stump off the ground. Boom, that's it. It's all over. Worcestershire have done everything they can to finish top of the North Group.